In this video, I'm going to show you how to export selected clips in Filmora. First, open up Filmora and select the clip inside your timeline that you want to export. Then, right-click on the clip and at the top, press Export Selected Clips. It will then open up the export window. Make your export adjustments. And press Export. Then choose whether or not you would like to export with watermark, or if you want to remove the watermark, press Purchase. Like and subscribe if you found this video helpful.